Each time I look upon the names and faces of those who have been taken, I think of the aspirations that have not been achieved. The unsung songs, the unfulfilled dreams, and the untold stories that have laid victim to transphobia. When one of us is hurt, we all feel that hurt. When one of us is lost, we all are devastated by that loss. Tonight, I come to you through this live cast, bringing each and every one of our siblings who has passed. I bring them with me, I carry them with me, and I ask you to do the same, to remember them. Tonight, I encourage you to raise the awareness. I work in the commercial fishing industry, and one of the biggest things that we talk about is safety. Whenever hazardous conditions are high, we are encouraged to raise the awareness. That same concept applies here in life as a trans individual. Hazardous conditions are very high at this point in time in life. Therefore, we must raise the awareness. How do we ensure the safety of our future generations? We stand bold. We stand proud. We raise the awareness. How do we keep the rest of our siblings safe? Well, the hazard is really high, which means our awareness should be even higher. Raise the awareness and let the world know that we are tired of the murders. We're tired of the killing. We're tired of the hate. How do we memorialize our siblings? How do we keep them alive? We do so by continuing to live authentically. We do so by continuing to be unapologetic of who we are. We are a resilient clan. And so let's continue to honor them by taking them with us wherever we go. If we are not mindful, if we are not vigilant, everyone who has passed along with their stories will be forgotten. Let's not forget them. Take them with us. Remember them. So I say to every living human being this evening who is in reach of the sound of my voice, please resist. Continue resisting. Continue raising the awareness. And no longer shall we be silenced by brutality, by discrimination, by bigotry, but rather we will take up space, letting the world know that we are here, fighting for our siblings.